Don't be afraid of who you are. Give it to me.
The only way you're getting to Exegol is with me.
No!
Oh, damn.
Come with me to Exegol. We will destroy Palpatine. Together.
No, I'm not going anywhere with you. I'm going to make you pay for destroying that wayfinder.
Lyrical will run into the range of a crashing wave.
We both know there is better darkness in
the star without opening any doors. Whoa.
I won't listen to you. I'm sick of hearing you whine.
Lightning came out of your fingers, Rey. Lightning! Did you not feel it? You're strong with the dark side, like me. Why can't we just hang out?
I'm too busy trying to save the galaxy from you!
Good. You're using your anger. Follow me.
Get back here!
Get back here!
Something's telling me to use this.
I won't let him escape. There must be another way out of here. Wonder why they call it the Death Star and not the Death Moon.
With a well-placed shot, that could cause quite the stab.
You must be in trouble if you require the help of the Guavian security soldiers.
Oh.
Bounty hunter, I'm your man.
In there.
Of course, it's all part of the hunt.
Really, bro?
Hmm.
Okay.
Closer than you think.
Now the one that I need. Ow. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay. So.
In need of a bounty hunter? I'm your man.
Just gotta get him hit by wave, destroy three things that are out here, and that's it. Last one, let's freaking do it. Be with me.
Look at that fleet.
Welcome to Exegol!
For my grandchild to come home.
I haven't come to lead the Sith. I've come to end them.
My spirit will pass into you. You will be Empress. We will be one. They don't have long. And you are the one who led them here. Strike me down. Take the throne. Make the sacrifice.
Oh.
Do it.
Okay.
My granddaughter fighting alongside Vader's grandson. There's always a family drama in this galaxy.
Yeah. Just got one. Use the environment to defeat Sith troopers. Okay, what does that mean? First time you dismount your ride, become Oh, okay, so that's later. So how many mini kits am I missing? None of them.
Unlimited power!
Actually show up to something important.
Electrifying, bothersome Jedi never gets boring!
Don't get angry, Rey. Think of Porgs. Soft.
What?
Nothing Porgs.
I was gonna leave without giving you a goodbye lightsaber duel?
Nice. Alright, cool.
Stand together. Fall together. The dyad in the force. The power of two restores to one true emperor.
There it is. That's our drop zone.
Let's go.
The explosives on these Aurobots have to reach the tower, so stay close. Look out! TIE Fighter inbound! Protect the Aurobat! They're carrying the explosives, we need to take down that tower!
Nice. All right. What more training do you require?
In the name of bounty hunter?
Dude, get on.
I'm your man. Of course, it's all part of the hunt. I love collecting a bounty.
Oh, second one.
Not even if you paid me.
Whoa. Get off. What the hell, dude? Get off. Why is he evil? BB boss.
Never underestimate a droid. Get the cover! I've seen this kind of thing.
Of course, it's all part of the hunt.
Backtrack a little to leg over a strict pocket. Only maybe, actually, I don't know.
The Royal House of Naboo is safe under my watchful eyes. I mean, as part of my duty to protect you, I insist I take care of this.
There's my last one. All right. Freaking A, I did it.
I must return
to
my
post.
Need to
worry about your reward. All right. I think that's it. I think that's 100% all around. Overall. Let's find out. Yes, sir. 100%. All around. Overall. That's freaking crazy, man. That was so much gameplay. I can't even begin to explain how crazy this is. So, yeah. All right. Well, there you go. That's LEGO Star Wars The Skywalker Saga for you. 100%. Everything. All mini kits. All characters. All challenges. All data cards. All... powers, all bricks, freaking insane, 1200 of them. That's just so much. Yeah, I mean, you know, it was definitely a fun adventure. It was a long adventure, that's for sure. I think this game took me like at least, I don't know, 60 to 100 hours maybe, probably somewhere around there. 50 to 100, somewhere around there. It's quite a lot. Been a while since I played this game. I think I started playing it back in May, and it is now January, so yeah, you know, obviously I wasn't playing it like crazy, but yeah, I mean, it was a good game for what it was, you know. Definitely think it was a little bit overdrawn. I think they kind of padded it out with like a bunch of extraneous stuff. You know, could have made it a little shorter in terms of the completion, but you know what, I set out to do it and I did it and I'm proud of myself, and yeah, I feel good. You know, LEGO games are pretty fun. I'm definitely gonna play some of the other ones and put them on my channel. This one was really good. I like, you know, it kept like the LEGO humor. The story was really good. The level was really great. The cutscenes were awesome. You know, I think that for the most part they were pretty true to the movies themselves. I didn't see some of the latest movies, but this was kind of good, like a good glimpse into what they're about. And you know, overall, I would say this game would probably be like an 8 to 8.5 story wise. And yeah, like, you know, there were some glitches that I kind of experienced, and, you know, the fact that it was a little bit too long for me, for my taste, was a little bit, you know, it's kind of why I give it like a lower grade than maybe like a 9 or whatever. But other than that, really good game. So yeah, as always, you know, the LEGO games are always pretty good. So anyway, guys, that'll be it for me. Once again, this was LEGO Star Wars The Skywalker Saga. What a crazy long adventure, but I'm glad it's over. And I'm proud of myself for getting 100%. Got all 1,000 gamer score. And yeah, that'll be it for me. I'm going to, you know, most likely move on to another project once this is fully uploaded. And we'll see what that will be. It's going to be very interesting. But anyway, guys, as always, thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. All right, have a good one.